Catch 'em all.
Of talking about it, we are finally here to put an end to the dispute of who is better.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Oh my, what a flurry of kicks. What an impressive combination of moves.
Wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Oh, did you see the way his head planted into the floor off that pile drive? He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Clearly on a mission here. Sorts of things he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that. Oh, wow. He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Line.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee can't,
this one's far from over.
Oh, you're right about that. A lot of power left in this superstar.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
The tag is made.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it. He looks a bit off his game here.
Oh, this may very well end it.
And now his partner comes in.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Yeah, you're right about that. You gotta remember what works.
He saw that one coming.
He's not looking good here. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Yeah, but at some point, one of these guys is gonna pull ahead. And that might just be what we're very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Watch it!
And he powers out.
And he reversed it!
Good move there!
Oh my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
There's the tag. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Still not through?
think so.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Watch it, watch it.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Oh man, it certainly seems like he's in some serious trouble here, guys. Nice reversal there.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Hey, from the top.
Quickly into the cover with the title.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. You don't see that move every day.
Great counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire
submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official's out of it. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This is a wreck.
He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
And there's a tag.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him. Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it? Look out!
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes.
Reversal.
Reversal. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. That back is in dire straits right now.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He's looking at it again.
What a move.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
He's really done a number on him thanks to moves like that.
We'll be right back.
tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael.
What a game. Jack, I'm just saying, that was an amazing